Pontius was the strongest and bravest of them all, Zoya was another matter entirely. Zoya relied on her bow and her grappling hook to keep her distance from any trouble. She was brave in her way, but perhaps in a manner that was more self-serving than honorable. Zoya had been a thief long before circumstances had made her a reluctant hero. In the recent years, though, Zoya had less interested in burgling the largesse of high society. Instead, she directed her attentions abroad, to far distant lands and their old forgotten ruins and treasures.
Is my giant emerald. Come here, little jungle chicken.
Hey!
finally. What was that?